with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back, folks. From Derek Tatsuno and Joey Meyer to Cody Medeiros and Jordan Yamamoto, the Milwaukee Brewers have a long history of taking Hawaii's best early in the Major League Baseball draft. Today, the Brew crew continued to tap the pipeline, selecting Punahou grad KJ Harrison in the third round. KJ, a catcher and first baseman for Oregon State, got the call as the 84th overall pick in the third round. The three-time All-Pac-12 selections hitting 330 with eight homers for the Beavers. They're the top team in the country headed to this weekend's College World Series. KJ is the highest Hawaii High School grad pick since Medeiros went 12th overall in 2014, also to the Brewers. Now, the signing bonus would be an estimated $666,000. But before KJ starts seeing some dollar signs, the Kailua boy has some jewelry on his mind.
I honestly can't explain to you. I basically blacked out. I was so juiced and fired up about it. But, you know, I mean, it's an amazing feeling. And, you know, I'm just so thankful and very humbled.
How do you not let all that stuff get to you with the whole week? Because you just got to keep playing it. You can't put that as your main focus. How do you stay focused this week?
Just what I've been doing the whole season. Just enjoying every day and every moment I have here in Corvallis, and you know, trying to win the team games and trying to do whatever I can do to help the team win. And you know, it's been my main focus the whole year. And you know, all that draft stuff and everything is just secondary. First priority is my team and our team and Oregon State, and you know, trying to win a national championship.
KJ will have until July 15th to sign a contract or opt to return to school. He and Iolani grad Christian C. Boy Donahue will take on Cal State Fullerton Saturday in Game 1 of the College World Series. First pitch is set for 9 a.m. Hawaii